Hey guys, it's me, Ron, back with another video. Today we are playing Islands. Islands was like, I guess, Skyblock, but now they changed because they got like sued, I guess. So I guess I'm gonna play Islands. So this isn't my base. I'm gonna show you my friend's base. His name is Epic. Epic Earth from Sally. Well, Earth from Sally is from Flamingo. He was a YouTuber named Albert Stuffs once. Now he's Flamingo. So basically this is his base, his shop, I guess. So he has a cousin and his cousin's name is Aiden and his name is Epic, like I said. So this is Aiden's shop. So both of them have shops. I was thinking about doing other people's places, but I didn't know anyone. So in his shop, he's buying copper, red jukebox disc, and Vambo and industrial stone cutter. I will never buy an industrial stone cutter. I already have a normal stone cutter. Okay, Epic. Does Epic have like a YouTube channel? Because he's saying like, oh my god, I didn't know it's this place. I checked out a little bit of the place. I think he like made it new and stuff because it wasn't like this before. Whoa, this is big. So he has a lot of ancient slime string. So I'm gonna sell them for $5,000. I only have like 7,000. I once had 100,000, but I bought stuff. Okay, so out of money. Of course, it's out of money. Ancient slime string doesn't sell for that much. Let's go. Okay, so that was his shop. Maybe a lot of people bought all of this. Why am I talking like this? Okay, so now we are going to go to what is that? What is this? Is this Chase's shop? Oh, so he has a lot of people's shop here. So this is Chase's shop. Well, I think Chase is his friend and Aiden is his cousin. So does this mean... Oh my god, internet connection, of course. It's gonna do this. Well, I'm gonna be back when my internet connection is back. Bye. I hate this. How do I... How do I pause this? Oh no, it's back. Let's just go out then. Access. I'll be back when my internet connection is back. Okay, so I think my internet connection is back, so let's get started again. I'm still in the internet connection thing that Roblox shows us, so leave. Okay, it's gonna be dark for a minute, but I'm gonna leave and then join back again. There we go. Join back, and then I'm gonna show up Chase's shop, and I guess I'll buy stuff. So yeah. Okay, I'm gonna sit here. Everything hurts in my body. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna be back when it's actually back. And I think my entire mission is back. It's just taking a while to load Roblox. But I'll be back when it's back.
1 minute later.
Go right back. Okay, so my internet connection is back. I can't talk like why am I talking like a girl? So my internet connection is back. So let's go back to showcasing Epic Space. Okay, also I got a haircut now, so I won't be using a hat. Workshop, we have the weapon showcase, we have the wood cutter, we have the cleaning station, I have some other items, and this is where I like trade and stuff. I have a couple of fireflies, like a green firefly. I have a lot of gold, so, and now I'm gonna show you. I had a lot of gold, I just used it on my guild steel hammer, making. So I have a title spell book, cast ocean spells. Maybe I'll just show you all in here. This. The title spell book is still used. That's the best ocean spell. I have pretty much like a lot of rare items, but a lot of people have more rare items than me. I don't have like purple firefly, rainbow firefly doesn't exist, so I'm not gonna say that. We have my Vambo, let's just go over this. tools. There we go. We have Gil's steel hammer, Gil's steel, Gil's steel pickaxe, and that's that kind of stuff. And all food, I mean feed, food, stuff like that. Stuff like trees and stuff. I have a lot of bamboo, basic workbench, brick, carpet, red carpet, clay. I have a drill, crocus, daffodil, glass block, grass, ladder. I have firefly lanterns. I have sea grass. When did I get two back? Oh yeah, I made some. I have pink coral, I have yellow coral, I have teal coral. I wanted to make an aquarium, but now they have a buildable aquarium. We have oak slab, pine plank, redstone, red sandstone, sapling. This is like some kind of flex, I guess, but I don't think this is good. We have maple sapling, pine sapling, maple sign. Why am I showing this stuff? I'm gonna show this. That's all I have. I have another workbench. Two first workbench. That's all I have. Nothing else. Nothing else to see here. Oh yeah, I have some green golden, like crystal section. Asian sign screen, red jukeboxes, yellow jukeboxes. Great! Can I sell them for a lot of money? I mean, I don't really have a vending machine right now. We have crystallized gold, weird iron key, green firefly jar, yellow firefly jar. I had red fireflies, but I gave them some friends. Empty potion bottles, green slime balls, green slime balls. I had a couple of pink slime balls, but I sold them. Blue sticky gear, green sticky gear. I had only one pink sticky gear, and I sold it. A lot of them. Right now I have 7,000. These two weapons, I got them from friends. When I bought, I mean, not friends, I went to the online islands and bought one for $150,000. And I got this two hammer from building it and making it, and then title spellbook from. So basically, what happened, I was selling like food and stuff, like I call myself KFC. All of you know what KFC is. And my friend Epic, I just showed you a little bit of his base. He came up and said, yeah, this is boring. I said, this is KFC. He came up and said, KFC? Do you have chicken? I said, we're all out. And then he showed me the title spell. I'll give you title spell for chicken, he said. And I gave him a roasted carrot. He gave me the title screen. That's how I had the title screen. Simple and easy. Wow. So that's all I have. So I guess.